date was July 21st, 2012. I was playing pool with a few of my friends, but something was wrong.
So, man, what's up with Kyle?
Dude, I have no idea. Kyle, buddy, what's up?
Nothing.
You all right, man?
Yeah.
But something was definitely wrong with Kyle.
All right, man. Something is definitely wrong with that dude.
Yeah, I saw him hanging out with Plivia earlier today, and
for
I gotta
Plivia,
tell you,
okay, no, I've been thinking about this, okay? Did you see what color shirt he was wearing when he walked
in
the
room?
Yeah,
it's great. Listen, man, your conspiracy
theory. Okay, no, it was gray, right?
Yeah, it was gray.
That's right, it was still gray. Now, I don't expect you to know this, but gray is the color of the Mayan god Hunab-Ku, okay? Now, Hunab-Ku is supposed to return anywhere between the year 2000 and the year 3030. You follow me so far?
I'm getting confused. You're gonna have to break this down for me.
Take a look at this, all right? How many steps did he take walking into the room? How many?
Who counts how many steps?
I count. 14. That's right. Now, 3030 minus 2000. That's the differential we're looking at, right? And what is that? 1030 divided by 14 equals 73.5. Okay, I'm gonna have to rethink this. Hold on.
Whoever this Fu Manchu guy is, it's not the reason.
Okay,
Kyle's
no. You listen to me, okay? This is a real threat. This is happening.
Okay.
Guys, what's going on?
What's up?
Hey, how you doing, man?
Not so well. Plivia broke up with me.
I told you.
And I took 14 steps into the room earlier, so the Mayan god, Hunab-Ku, is probably going to be approaching. Probably going to be arriving here in like maybe 24 hours or something. Probably going to rain hellfire from the heavens. Something along those lines, so that's a bummer, but, yeah.
F***ing knew it!
It didn't matter that the world was coming to an end. All that mattered was that I was right. And I was.